I just made the either best or worst decision of my life. Alright guys, I just made the either best or worst decision of my life. Not gonna lie, it was close to $300. Guys, so what we got in the bag here is we got the green Promist to help cycle my tank even more to make sure that it lives and my clownfish doesn't die, and we have dry rock in here to add more territory to the tank. So got my camera. Follow me on Instagram to see my videos and my pictures. They're good, trust me. I have a good following, and it's because I have great content.
But you just said it's good, and now you just said it's great.
Gosh.
Yeah, but you just said you have good content, and you just said
mega content, okay? Good is not great, because great is not good. If I'll get my
America
reference
there.
America
is great.
Molly! Got our green Promis here. Oh, Miley's interested. It's on a tree. There it is. Hush. Y'all, we're having bad storms and the power is out. Even for the little guy. Oh, we're gonna take videos of them in here. Now they're in the dark because, yeah. He was looking good though. We're back today checking out Mama. I think we're gonna get him today. Oh, he's like, oh, food, food. Yeah. That means he eats, so that's a good sign. He's still not gonna eat it. He's not gonna fall for that.
I didn't think I was allowed to do all that.
There we go.
That was actually the good scenario right there.
This is what you have to do to get a black swan clownfish. Alright guys, we got my fish today. It was kind of hard for them to get it out of the tank, but they had to drain it and everything, but we got them! Y'all, I'm so excited to get this fish in the tank. Guys, drop a name suggestion in the comments below. I think this fish is really dope. So yeah, hopefully he thrives well in my school and doesn't die. We got our fish here. I've been calling him Stormy, just because he's a black storm. I don't know, maybe I should name him that, because you know, Kylie Jenner's baby is named Stormy too, so who knows. Just a young girl with a quick fuse, I was uptight. Wanna let loose, I was dreaming of bigger things and wanna leave my old life behind. Not a yes sir, not a follower. Fit the box, fit the mold, have a seat before you. Take a number, I was lightning before the thunder. Kids are laughing in my glasses while I was scheming for the masses. Who do you think you are? Dreaming about being a big star.
All right, guys, I'm here in the backyard because I have something I want to show you.
Right here, it may look like a mess, but this is the mini pond I'm working on. Yeah, it's rough. I have it like maybe a few feet deep. Oh gosh. Okay, a giant yellow jacket just came at me. This is like the basic outline for. Oh gosh. Oh! So basically, all it is right now is a watering hole for bugs I don't like, wasps and mosquitoes. So Ollie. Bro, you don't want to be in there. You're gonna get stuck. Come on, move, buddy. Anyway, this is the mini pond. It's gonna be a few feet deep. So much has grown in so far, but this is like the basic outline. This used to be a flower bed, but I'm taking these and extending them out more, and hopefully making like a creek down through here. So it's gonna be lit. It's gonna be deep. I'm just waiting for it to cool off.
Thanks for watching my video. If you have any name suggestions for my fish or any suggestions on what I should do for the mini pond, please comment down below. Other than that, give this a like and a subscribe, and that's all. Peace out, y'all.